Thank you. But I understand, it's like, it's a frustration. Yeah, it's a frustration. I know myself, I've done it many times. You just, okay, you're just so frustrated that you cannot accept that the game is a draw, yeah? And in a way, sometimes when you're so angry at yourself that you actually don't care anymore if you lose it or you make a draw, you know?
But you do care at the end of the game, yeah?
At the end, yeah. Only when it finishes, and then you understand that that it was absolutely absurd to do what you did. But it's only when it ends. So what is happening? Queen C8 check, King E7.
Because Queen B's ED6 check, okay?
No, but now it's a draw even if you change and put king on h1 and give both pawns, yeah?
But Vlad, does he want to? He doesn't want to.
Yeah, I think he wants his plane for a win, probably, yeah?
No, I don't think already... so. Maybe his brain just stopped, because I believe that in this moment already just taking the draw would be the... What? King what? F8?
Queen E8, King G7, Queen F7,
yeah,
King...
Yeah, Queen to F5 mate, yeah?
Oh my god!
Incredible.
Oh my god. And look at Magnus. What?
I'm jinxing it all the time. You remember I told him he should take on d6 because his brain doesn't work anymore, and then Magnus blunders the mate. Incredible.
Magnus is so angry. What a game played by Magnus, but in the end, Wesley, he does it. is it really over, Vlad? Like, black has nothing here at all? Or are we missing anything? Very difficult to come up with a move for black.
Oh, I see. It's much more over. No, but now rook h5 or something. Yeah,
no, Magnus resigned. I mean, okay, he just cannot take this anymore. It's just...
And Wesley just leaning back and... 4 decisive games. It's been a crazy day, Vlad.